More paint stuff. Yeah. What are we gonna make again? Something. Oh, the shark riding a dog. Well, naturally, the shark has like this little flipper thing. Not like that. It's... Sure. But, it's also a big, strong man, muscular shark thing, so it has big mashers. And you can totally tell that it's like the buff shark is just gonna be like riding like one of the Air Bud dogs. Yeah, he's Air Bud. That's such a good movie, oh, Air Bud. Such unique CGI. Clearly see it's a shark because it's a whole thin thing. That thing. Duck tail. Beefy leg. Beefy leg is like beefy. Well, let's work on this dog. Yeah, he's gotta be Air Bud, so something like that. It's gotta be like that chili dog as well, so he has like that fantastic smile. It's a little pause. Wait, that dog wears like... Shoot. It's gonna be wearing like a saddle. Saddle my horse. As you can completely tell, the shark is gonna be all beefy armed and whatnot. His pectoral muscles are, well, 300 pounds each. It's got like killer fin right there. He's gonna have like pectoral muscles like the size of Ohio. Nah. Just gonna be carrying like the flail thing. Yeah, that. Now here comes the fun part. Shark attack. Some cat your beefy shark thing. Oh, and he wears like glasses because he's an intellectual and he has like he's got like a mohawk on top of it all. Oh yeah. Mohawk. He's wearing like the little Air Buds thing, which how would he wear? Like a jersey. Jersey thing, yeah, it's like Jersey Shore, and it's like number one, but like kind of clearly can't see the jersey, huh? It's like splashing in and out of the water. White capping, all that good stuff. You just see like horizon, see like twisting waves, and then this just monstrosity flying upwards. Like water flying right next to it. And just see like the moon just disappointed. Really disappointed in this. It's just, you know, beautiful. Shark's got gills, dog, the moon, unimpressed, tiny cruise ship or something. Sake the Titanic? Oh, you know, nothing. Just this shark boy. Never let me go, Jack. Can you see all like fires? It wasn't no iceberg. It was that damn shark. It's got its little propeller thing. There you go. There we go. All you need is him. We're gonna like get a big red meal like there we go. And I think that just about wraps it up. Oh boy, what has this come to?